Thank you, Chris. 506 right now. Well, a traffic signal pointing the wrong way might be to blame for a deadly crash Saturday night. A man was killed, another seriously hurt in this crash on Morgan Ford Road and Bates Street in South St. Louis. Investigators say both of the drivers might have seen green lights.